Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. I want to make this video to give a bit of my point of view about knife throwing and self-defense. Now, I don't consider myself an expert in knife throwing. It is not my expertise in any way, but I do love knife and I do deal with knives, and I think that if you have a knife and you deal with survivalism and prepping, then you should know how to throw your knife and use it as a weapon if needed. For me, a knife is a tool, and if I get into a situation where I have to use a knife, then I will probably try to run away than to use my knife. And of course, throwing it is like my last option, because if I throw it, whether if I succeed or if I fail, I threw my knife away from me, and this is something that I don't want to do. And what I want to try and do today is I'm going to try and throw these knives, which are by no means throwing knives, into this board, and try to show you that even though these knives are far from being knives that should be tossed, a dagger, a bayonet, SOG, agent, Condor, Rodan, a little boot knife, which is pretty much a throwing knife to me, Mora, 511, homemade bushcraft neck knife, just a homemade knife, and a little folder. I'm going to try and throw these guys into the board and see if they can be used as a last stand or last option knives. So stay with me. This is a really light knife, weighs almost nothing, it wouldn't have a lot of thrust to it. This is a good knife for throwing, but not today. Very heavy knife, 300 grams Condor Rodan, tossable though. SOG agent, which was for a long time one of my favorite. I'm just gonna get some of the knives out. I don't wanna double hit anything. And a bayonet, which I actually never ever in my life tried to throw, and it's not even, I mean, the point is like, it's not even, it's got a lot of weight in the back. Yeah, so that's about it. You can see that if you know the balance of a knife, if you understand it, then even a tiny little folder can serve you as a last stand weapon. So I hope you like this video, and take care, have a great weekend, and all the best. Bye bye.